skilled enough to be able to regroup himself after falling down. If you turn the puck over, that's got to be below the hash marks.
Oh, a little back pass in front. Almost worked as driving the net was Talbot. Oh. And then down to the ice goes Ovechkin.
Penalty.
Oh. Backstrom and Ovechkin go after Cook.
Ovechkin not feeling really well after that hit.
There has been a carnage factor in this game.
Well, what makes this play is that Max Cook kind of goes on a straight line, but what he really should do is come on an angle and force Alexander Ovechkin to one area. But since he's going flat, that allows that middle of...
Accidentally on purpose, Edzo. He leads, looks like, with the shoulder, but he leads with the leg. And Matt Cook, when he played here in Washington, was very tight with Alexander Ovechkin and Nick Backstrom. Not so much anymore that he's changed alliances and allegiances.
If I were Ovechkin, I think I would want to befriend him if he was on my team.